So these are cooked pretty much on all sides at this point. I just really like to have that crispy outer layer for these. And then because I know that these are not fully cooked through, they're really thick, just like a sausage, that's why I cooked it in a cast iron skillet, because I'm now going to take this cast iron skillet, I'm going to throw it in the oven with the pierogies. The oven is already set at 400 degrees. So the outside is super crispy up, and now the inside is going to finish cooking in the oven. This cabbage has been cooked way down, as you can see. I threw the hot dogs back in. I did add a little extra seasoning. I thought it needed a little bit more of the onion powder and garlic powder, so I did that. But like I said, give it a taste, and if you feel like it needs more of any of the seasonings that your family likes, sprinkle it on, give it a stir, let that finish cooking, and then I will take a picture of the final product.